What's up, my fellow shinobis? It's your boy, the Fat Mouse Shinobi, and I'm back with another part of Resident Evil 5. And hey, so look, I ain't not gonna lie, I just played Resident Evil 4 on my Twitch channel last night. I was streamed it for about 2 hours, and no lie, it's like it's very different from playing Resident Evil 5. Like, I can't. I can show you better than I can tell you, and I should have, like, I do have a video edited already of me playing it for my stream, and it should be up sometime this week. I want to say Wednesday at the latest, and so make sure you stay tuned to that. And yeah, and I'm gonna try to help get the rest of these Resident Evil 5 videos out as fast as I can. I only have like a couple parts left, and so I should be done with this by like I said, Wednesday. So you might get a Resident Evil 5 video, then you might turn around and fuck around and get a Resident Evil 4 video. So with that being said, we're gonna hop right into this episode and let's go.
Take it.
Okay.
She topped off, so I'm good.
Go!
Okay.
I'm not sure I get the ammo.
You grab it.
Okay.
I can't pick it up. Ooh, I didn't know what I was coming over. Didn't she put the other nigga already? Push. Did I just shoot this fucking thing's head off? Oh shit. Top of the dial, fucking ready. Ow. I don't know how to fucking miss me. Come on. What? She can't get up.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Much appreciated. I need ammo.
Take this.
Thanks for the help. You grab it.
Okay.
Okay, we good. There we go. Fucking hit him all the way.
Come on.
Oh my gosh, she almost fucked it up for me. Her fucking head is in my way. Oh shit. What are you doing?
You grab it.
Okay.
Take it.
Okay.
What's this? A new snipe. I can't none of us grab it.
Thanks.
Could just put it in my down. Why the fuck did they have to put him on? Okay. Yeah, I did a stupid move.
Waka Kule! Waka Kule!
Check if I can move it from over there.
Shall we get back?
Come on!
Okay.
You grab it.
Okay.
You need to be careful.
Oh.
You grab it.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Is that another one? It is.
Okay.
Shit. Yeah, I got that. What's the word, Jay? Welcome to the stream. Taking all the ammo, okay.
Take it.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
You grab it.
Okay.
They feed me on that boo-boo right now. I don't like this. Bro, get any fucking ammo. How the fuck? Oh. Am I supposed to be here? Shit. I see that. What the fuck? Oh, didn't see that. It didn't even pop up when I went over here. That's crazy.
Go!
Okay.
I'm going to attack mode. Oh my god. Oh my god, where are they shooting me from? Where am I getting shot from, bro? I see them over here. They shouldn't even be able to hit me now. I'm getting shot from somewhere else. Hey, where are these niggas go?
It's stuck!
No, something shot me.
Oh my god, suck.
Reload! It's going up again. Thanks, partner.
Where am I getting shot from, bro? Oh, him. Ah, this is my life. Then we got another one stopping us. This time, they also bullshit. I don't fuck with this. What the fuck?
Are you okay?
No. Because I gotta fall back.
I need ammo.
Roger. Use this!
Much appreciated.
No!
Thanks.
Why the fuck are you giving me all your ammo? Wow. I hit that man. Why is she shooting me? What other person is that? No, I said that, shall we? I got it there. Perfect.
but I see they should be on that bullshit. But this would make nobody dizzy, just he can get turned around in circles and shit. I'd be hella dizzy. I'm getting fucked up. I'm getting fucked up. Why the fuck would you go out there? Dumb ass.
Come on!
Oh my god, CJ, we used to get us killed, bro.
You need to be careful!
If we die right here, it's your fucking fault. Down there shooting at us. Let me get from over here before they hit one of us by accident. Oh, what was behind this fucking door, though? Why? This is why.
More ruins. You think Excella is here?
If we want to find out, we're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building.
She's not going to attack mode. She's going to stay in fucking, cover, because she's gonna fucking die here. I gotta be fucking cautious of fucking Shabba now. And we ain't got no health. This don't make shit no better.
Take it!
Okay!
I'm not ready for this. I'm most definitely not ready for this.
Activate the elevator for me.
Ah, then you go force me. Alright. I see how it is.
Hold on. I'll check things out.
I bet you will. Fucking liquors, bro. I'm going. She can't go. I gotta go. She can't fucking go. I gotta go.
I'll activate the elevator for you.
Yeah, you do that. Rounds.
Oh my god, Sheva! What the fuck? I was almost fucking there, bro. Like, what the fuck is she? I should have uppercutted it. Why ain't uppercut it? I gotta hurry up. I gotta hold it. Oh my god. They coming. They fucking coming. I'm dead. Bro, what the fuck? Ah, oh my god, I thought I was coming. Come on then, Sheva.
Come on!
Okay.
What the fuck?
Hold on.
Thanks, partner.
Hold on.
Thanks, partner.
Come on! What is she doing in there? Goofy ass bitch! What are you doing? Come on! What was she doing? I killed Sheva. Okay. Yeah. I had it. That's perfect right there. Sigh. fuck out of here.
God! What?
Take it.
Roger.
Oh my god. About fucking time, bro. Like, damn.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker.
Wesker, you are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Jill. Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
I don't have a pistol equipped.
Now, let's finish this once and for all. I think the odds are fair. 2-on-2. Right, Jill.
Oh, my fucking brain. He he coming. Oh, Jill shooter. God damn it, Jill.
You need to be careful.
Oh, but I got it. Who you just kicked through the door?
Your future hinges upon this fight.
Oh, shit.
We'll never win like this. Time to change tactics.
We should hide.
Poor deluded Chris, how you so love your precious self-righteousness.
Shova!
You're merely postponing the inevitable.
It's your gravity.
Okay. I'll take care of Jill. You handle Wesker.
Bitch. How you gonna throw that nigga off of me? Ooh, this is shit. Sorry, Jill. How'd she get up? She still coming down this way? Oh, she coming. What's that guy going on?
You're merely postponing the inevitable.
I feel like I'm supposed to be going out there to help. Oh.
Come on!
You can't hide forever! Playtime's over.
There we go.
How fortunate for you. Poor performance.
Oh, shit. If he jump over, I'm dead. Oh. Ooh, okay. He took off.
I expected more of a challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
Go! Wesker, stop!
To catch up.
Come on, Jill! Get yourself together, wake up! Jill Valentine! Jill!
Remarkable. Still resisting at such an advanced stage. Commendable, yet futile. No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
What's that on her chest?
We have to get it off her.
And I don't got a pistol equipped.
We can remove that device on her chest.
Go! Go!
Jill! What are you doing? Jill! What are you doing?
What you mean? Attack that bitch.
All right. Then that's what we're gonna do.
Jill, what are you doing?
We have to get that device off her chest!
Come on.
Stop!
Oh, Jill fucking got blood.
Thanks.
It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me?
We have to get that device off her chest!
Oh my god.
Come on, snap out of it!
Damn, you talk about me shooting her and you shot him. What the fuck?
Don't do this, Jill!
We have to get that device off her chest! Now! Hold her down!
Come on!
Okay.
Come on. No. Oh shit, she almost ended my life. Damn it, Shepard.
Thanks.
Hold on. I'm coming. Hold on.
Thanks, partner.
Where the fuck she go? No. Fuck.
Are you okay?
I don't want to hurt you.
Come on, get this thing off our fucking chest. Oh god. Oh shit, she almost just ended my life. Come on.
Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me!
I'm coming! You need to be careful!
She goes.
It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me?
Chris! Get a device!
Come on!
Now!
Don't do this, Jill!
Chris! Get a device!
Get it!
Jill! Are you all right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right?
How the fuck you know her name?
Yes. I couldn't control my actions. Oh, but God, I was still aware. Forgive me. It's all right. Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, You're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner?
Time to put an end to this. Let's go.
Why she switching down the steps like that? She switching hella hard. How many times I died? 25 times. I died 25 fucking times. Between me and Shepard, it was 25 fucking deaths, bro. That's crazy. And if it's all on her, bro, I promise you this shit was all on her. Because she was being fucking stupid. Hey, y'all saw that shit.